still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. It's the thunder, thunder. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. And the thunder, thunder. We still got a lot of shit to learn, just admit it.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Ace here, and today we have what I like to call the Ark build. We are on a Warlock, on Stormcaller, Top Tree to be exact. So, of course, we've got the Arc Web, my absolute favorite thing on the Warlock. We've got a Healing Rift, Burst Glide. We've got Service Revolver. It's not that great of a roll, but it does the job. We've got this bad boy right here. This is what I'm showcasing, the Wizened Rebuke. Now, if you don't know about this fusion rifle, it comes from Iron Banner. Now, this one, it came with Backup Plan, Under Pressure, Projection Fuse, and it came with three different sights. I like this sight more just because it gives a more bump in range, and then it's got a masterwork for charge time. I also threw on a sprint grip on it, so that way if I'm running I can switch even faster, and then backup plan activates. So this thing is a beast, you guys. I cannot wait to show y'all the power of this thing. We've also got Wardcliff because it's an arc build and I didn't feel like using Darcy. We've got Fusion Rifle Scavenger, Traction and Hand Cannon Scavenger, Unflinching Energy, so hopefully that'll help with the flinch on the Fusion, and Hand Cannon Reserves. And we didn't really have any good perks for the arms and the headpiece, but we do got Hand Cannon Loader and Kinetic Weapon Targeting, so that'll help with the aim on the Service Revolver. This is a really fun build, guys. I highly suggest using it, especially if you've got a Wizened Rebuke with a really good roll. I enjoy the heck out of this roll. I know a lot of people love to have one with high impact reserves, but I've always loved fusion rifles with under pressure and backup plan. Like, I'm not even a fusion rifle guy. I don't like fusion rifles. I feel like I can never use them right, but this thing always just feels so good whenever I use it. So we're gonna hop into some quick play and show y'all exactly what this thing can do. Y'all enjoy the video, guys, and with that, let's get into game number one. Alright, guys, we got Meltdown. This is a pretty decent map. I don't mind this map at all. I don't know what's up with the matchmaking tonight, but it like took me like 15 minutes just to get this map, so I really hope it's worth it. Is no one gonna contest heavy? Come on, let me have it. Look at that, we got heavy right off the bat. Oh no, teammate took it right out from under us, man. Well, that's a grenade I don't want to step in.
They just took the lead.
Look at that power, dude. Alright, we're gonna keep pushing this way with teammates. Oh, I just stepped in that sniper. Look at that range, dude. This thing is insane. Alright, they're all inside. Teammate just died in there. Alright, we're gonna try to stay alive here. We got a pretty good streak going. So, I'm gonna push outside here with teammates. Don't wanna contest that. Move, teammate! Alright. We're in the midst of it. We're just gonna back up here. I don't have any more ammo. No one's dropping special. Alright,
Guardian, you're scaring them. They'll never want to match with you again. Double down.
No, we want to stay alive. Okay. Trying really hard here. We're gonna back it up here. They're everywhere over here. Alright guys, sorry I'm not talking much, I'm just trying to stay alive. I'm gonna go right here and pop. Alright. We're trying to stay alive for y'all here. Oh, nope. Look at there. There's the Wii Ran. Alright. Maybe we can go undefeated.
None fell more guardians than you.
Alright, we're gonna try. We are going to try, man. We got one shot of heavy. No, man, we were trying to. About to have our super for the third time. Oh, I thought we were gonna get the Slayer.
3 minutes remaining.
Look at how strong this thing is, man. This thing is ridiculous. Alright. I feel like that dude has a super with how hard he's pushing. Alright, they're all over there. Let's chuck a grenade. Try to get that arc web. Nope.
Strength in numbers, Guardian.
We pushed up way too far. I'm gonna back it up. Reload the hand cannon. Oh man, I got pinched there. Maybe if we're fast enough, we can get a super for the fourth time in one match.
1 minute. Won't be long now.
What is this dude doing? Okay, then. Oh, no! Miss me. We're gonna try to go this way. Just to get out of here.
10 seconds. Bring it home, Guardian.
Alright. Go over here and help the teammate out.
Good.
Oh man, that was a good game. That was a really good game. Let's see how we did. 43 opponents defeated, a 24 streak with a 21.5 efficiency. Wow, that was a good game. Let's see if we can top it in game number 2. I doubt we can, but we're gonna try, man. Alright guys, we got the Citadel. A map that I really, really do not like, and I really feel like it isn't for fusion rifles. Maybe if we play on the inside we can do it, I don't know.
Fight.
Also, I know I need to talk more in my videos, guys, but I get so, like, I just get on that streak, and, like, I don't want to mess anything up, so I just focus out, and it's so hard. Let's go right here and throw an arc web. Ooh, backup plan was not active. I got lucky there. Oh, I missed him. Good stuff. I need to use service revolver more. I used this thing a lot during season 3. And no one else really did. Oh, he's one shot. Come on, man. I don't want to push up right here because I know they're watching it. That's a grenade launcher. I do not want to mess with that. There's a heavy down. Oh no, come here, you're dead. Oh, I was about to be so mad if I lost that fight. Only bad thing about backup plan is now...
Pulling ahead. Keep it that way.
There you go.
Your
there he is.
Moments of clarity are weapons, Warlock.
I don't know which side they're all pushing from right now. Only bad thing about backup plan is you have to switch over to reload, so then your backup plan is gone.
Three opponents down.
He thought if he crouched, I wasn't gonna see him. Okay, they're all spawning on the other side now. So like, whenever you're out of ammo and you have to reload your fusion rifle, you have to switch and then you just waste your backup plan.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Okay, we're on a 10 streak. Let's try to get another Wii Ran. Let's try to do it. I think we can do it. Teammates are back here pushing somebody.
Two for one.
No, man. He had malfeasance. We're going to push up here. Push that way. The range on this thing is insane. Ooh, that sniper. We're gonna push over here with the super, because that is where they are all spawned.
One. Three opponents down. You're great.
I don't know where that dude went. Alright, we are all alone. Oh man, looks like it's going to be another game where no one reaches the score limit. Nope, not peeking that. I'm already low. Fighting lines behind me.
30 seconds remain. Finish them.
Maybe. Maybe right here. One more fusion rifle kill to end it. Oh, I thought we were gonna get another one right there. Alright, let's see how we did.
The words total annihilation come to mind.
31 opponents defeated with a 12 streak and a 4.43 efficiency. Not too bad. Look at Chummiest dude going off on these guys. GG's to this dude. Alright, Guardians, that's all I've got for y'all today. I highly suggest, if you've got a Wizard Buke, even with just decent rolls, to go and try the thing out. Like I said, I'm not even a fusion rifle guy, and I absolutely love this thing. If you've got this roll, you definitely need to go try it out, guys. As you can tell, it's a lot of fun to use. You don't see it that much in the Crucible. It's really a underrated weapon. And it's an awesome gun, and I don't see why people don't use it more. Try something different. Put on that fusion rifle, even if you don't like them that much. I promise you're going to have a good time using that fusion rifle. Alright guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay, and with that, I will see you Guardians next time.